The IFA celebrations for 2016 officially kicked off with the opening press conference held last night. The press meet was attended by many B-Town stars and ex-lovers. Shahid Kapoor and Priyanka Chopra also attended the event. What caught our eyes was the awkwardness between ex-lovers Shahid Kapoor and Priyanka Chopra. It seems Shahid and Priyanka had to face an awkward situation when they came face to face at the IFA 2016 press conference. We have got our hands on the video in which Shahid is trying to maintain a distance from Priyanka. As soon as the two came next to each other, Shahid chose to move away from there, while Priyanka continued talking to Deepika Padukone. Also, according to our source, Priyanka and Shahid have left everyone shocked with their behavior. The two have not even greeted each other with a proper hi, so we say talking to each other is way too far. Well, we wonder if the two ex-lovers are still stuck with their past and have not moved on yet. What do you guys say?